Hi, I'm Susan Brooks, Rancho Palos Verdes City Councilwoman, and I want to take this opportunity to extend my greatest wishes and appreciation to those of you for a wonderful holiday season. This is a time to reflect upon things that have happened and things that can be, and I am so grateful to be in this community, and I'm so grateful that God has bestowed the blessings upon us that He has. So I wish you a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year, because 2015 is going to totally rock your world.
Hi, I'm Steve Wallowich. I am a former mayor of the city of Rancho Palos Verdes. Very happy to be here this holiday season. Wish everybody, neighbors, friends, former constituents, and anybody who might be thinking about joining us, a very happy holiday season. Merry Christmas, great New Year, and good place to live.
Hello, my name is Marty Foster, and I'm a member of our city's Emergency Preparedness Committee. And we are wishing you every happiness in 2015. Among your New Year's resolutions, we're hoping that you will stock up on non-perishable food and water enough to last you and your family for 2 weeks so that you and they may rely on it in case of an emergency. So thank you and all our very best wishes for a happy and healthy New Year.
Hi, my name is Bill James, and I'm on the Planning Commission for the City of Rancho Palos Verdes. I want to wish everybody a happy holidays and a happy New Year and a prosperous and healthy 2015.
Hi, I'm Dave Emenheiser. I'm the member of the Planning Commission. And at the Emenheiser household, our favorite Christmas tradition is Christmas Eve at church with the musical bells. And that's what we do every year. And then we go to church and then come home for dinner and presents. So anyway, Merry Christmas to everybody in RPB.
Happy holidays from former mayor, former councilman Doug Stern. Everyone have a great holiday season.